This is it, Peiko. It's go time. It's go time. Yay. Don't look at that trail GPS thing. It ain't going to help you.
There we are.
Okay, theoretically, I'm the old guy, right?
That's right.
What has he got on his knees? Old guy straps.
That's a true story.
He's pixie power.
And if not, then Mark will have to carry me down so my knees will blow up. Because I have old guy knees.
Hey, Mark.
Come on, this way.
Show them the way home.
Whew, are we halfway?
No.
No. We still have Peiko with us? You can see your breath in the air. It's still kind of chilly.
There's the rock line.
Oh yeah, you can see it up there. Coming out of the tree line. Mount Marathon Trail. Rich is spitting again. Here comes Peter.
Blood, sweat, and beers.
At this point, we're not quite halfway. And I haven't been able to shake Rich. I think he's been training.
I'm sporting a t-shirt. He takes pictures.
Hard done yet.
How deep is it, Peter?
Thousands and thousands of feet deep out there.
How deep is it?
I can't.
On deadliest cat, when they say.
This is the junior turnaround. Ryan Peiko is nowhere to be seen right now. And we just left the tree line. And up there is the exposed summit. So about halfway. And we are 38 minutes from the car. And so far, I still can't shake Rich and Peter.
I wish you had that video.
Here we go. All right. Top of Mount Marathon. There's the rock. Got to make it to the rock. Woo! Hour and 22 minutes to the top. That ain't good. But it ain't bad. Couldn't shake Rich. Waiting for Peter at the top. There's no snow up here this year. Usually there's snow right over there. Here he is. Woo!
It's easier every time.
Right on, home cheese.
Beer.
High five.
Beer.
Yeah. Oh.
There's Kim. This.
Come on, this is it.
This is the top.
Come on, Ken.
I tell you, Bob, I'd be more amazed if you hadn't. Here we are, folks. The very end of Mount Marathon. Mammoth Adventures 09. Mr. Ken Damon is actually ahead of the little ice fairy princess.
If he touches the rock first, that would mean a quadruple default.
A dead last failure for Mr. Peiko.
Even though Peiko is wearing his knee straps and matching gloves, he was still no match for Ken Damon.
Ken, the man Damon. Bringing it in.
Come on, here boys.
It here it is. You do realize a fifth place finish qualifies for more trash talk for the next 365 days.
Can you?
I can't do
it. Come on. Kicking it in! He's kicking it in! Go, Ken! Touch the rock! Go! Ken! Oh, Peiko! Oh!
I can't go anymore.
Oh!
I can't go anymore.
Come on, I'll give you a hand.
Papa.
Papa. Oh! Yeehaw! Was I wrong at the start? This is gonna hurt.
It's pretty legit.
So, what was your strategy, Peiko?
My strategy was to piss all y'all off, make y'all feel real old, man.
We're gonna make it this year. Better than ever. Just to prove pixie dust wrong.
Ken, alright. Slope and we're done. Yeah, I'm getting it. There's an eagle. Eagle flying. That's an eagle. Bald eagle. That's fine. Yeah.